1, 2, 3, come on.
Okay, so if you're using Android phone, just go to your Play Store and then search for YouTube Studio. Ayan, lalabas na yung YouTube Studio. Okay, then meron akong YouTube Studio, kaya yun yung nakasulat. So, after nyo i-install yan, yung YouTube Studio, i-click po natin yung in-install na natin application. So, lalabas yung dashboard natin. So, sa dashboard, makikita natin yung mga videos natin. And then, the comments. Okay. So, yun. Dito sa upper left natin, meron dyan 3 lines. I-click natin yan. And then, may makikita tayong comments. Yung comments na yan, yun yung i-click natin. So, yun. After nyan, lalabas na yung mga published na comments. Click natin yung arrow dito sa gilid. After ng publish, yun yung i-click natin. Tapos, may nakasulat helpful review. And then, likely spam. So, yun. Click natin yung likely spam. So, as you can see, wala pong comments ngayon na likely spam. Pero nung mga nakaraang araw, meron po yung mga nakasulat. So, dinilit ko na lamang po. So, nasa sa inyo po yun if you are going to approve it or delete it. Ayan. So, yun lamang po. Ganyang kadali kung paano natin makikita yung mga spam messages. So, I hope may natutunan po kayo sa video ito, sa tutorial na ito. And please don't forget to like and subscribe our channel. Thank you. God bless.